Do a bit of that. All right, check down. One, two, three, four. Jimmy Brown. Well, if you're gonna talk, then fucking say something now. What are you? Too much of a shit house to say what you were saying. And you cackling away there, you know better. So what were you saying? Was it important? Was it interesting? Or should we carry on with the song? Or should I get a cob on and go to the dressing room and spoil it? You spoil it for all of these lovely people. I'm not gonna get a cob on tonight. But what were you saying? I think it was some woman. You know, oh God, women, you're great, you don't serve, like, you know. Yeah. So you're not gonna say what you were saying? What? Whoever was talking, you tithead.
Was it me?
I haven't got a fucking clue. It was definitely, you know, one of them.
Yeah,
you know.
Was your song? Yeah,
no. Of course I'm going to. Anyway, sit down, pipe down, shut up. When we booked her, it made sense. She had this expression, suffering ice cakes. Anyone heard of that? We didn't even have ice cakes that could possibly suffer. We were skinned. Anyway, this is for you, you wittering fucking pain in the ass. 1, 2, 3, 4. Jimmy Brown, made of stone. Charlie Clown, no way home. Bring up the dancing horses, everything me wrong. Spirit say the word, every life. I'm going to make it, then I'm going to break it till it falls apart. Hating all the faking and shaking while I'm breaking a brittle heart. Really stare all alone, sinking in sand, skin and bone. Got dancing horses, headless and all alone. She didn't say the word. First I'm gonna make it, then I'm gonna break it till it falls apart. Hating all the faking and shaking, gonna break it with brittle heart. Heart, in my little heart goes. Jimmy Brown, made of stone. Charlie Clown. Everything me want, she wouldn't say a word. And we like you heard. First I'm gonna make it, then I'm gonna break it to fall apart. It's a heart. brittle heart, brittle heart, in the little heart, go. Ever he may roam, bring on the new Messiah. Ever he may roam, I will come.
Thank you.